What's going on, guys? It is Inkbyte Gaming here, bringing you back to another Pokemon Unite video. In today's episode, we will be using Mamoswine. We do have him set up with the items that we need for today. I know that we don't have a lot of the held items leveled up, but since I really don't use a bit of some items, that's the reason why they're so low. I need to get more stuff to be able to get more levels on them so they look good. But that is what we got. And this is the moveset that they want us to use. They want us to, when we get the Fang, to use Ice Fang. And then we want to get Earthquake as well. And then once you have the Night move, it's all over for them. But this is an intermediate. It's a defender melee. I'm probably not going to use it as a defender. Probably going to try and score and whatnot. Endurance is the most out of it. So I'm going to keep the thing that I had on Snorlax because the medallion set that I had on Snorlax because HP, Endurance, that's what I'll use. But like always, we have the intro, we'll have the gameplay, and then we'll have the outro. But we're going to get dive right into the gameplay right about now. Thank you.
Give up!
you lose.
We'll be right back.
Okay, I don't know at what point did we start losing. Because we were like in the lead for most of that match. At least I thought we were in the lead. We were scoring a lot of goals. But I thought I was doing very well. Manuswine, very good. I do like that he was able to take hits. He was able to dish out. The Ice Fang, it was really good because it would pick them up and you'd be able to throw them somewhere else in a direction of what you were to pick. So overall, Manuswine's not that bad. And pretty much every single Pokemon I've tried, it just takes getting used to, basically. But was very, very good. So I can't complain. But I'm going to end it here. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time in the next video. Bye-bye.